Welcome to part 4 of our video series introducing you to mutual funds based on investment goals. Today, we will talk about tax saving funds. What are tax saving funds? Equity linked saving scheme funds, commonly known as ELSS funds, invest at least 80% of their corpus into equity or equity related instruments. ELSS investments of up to 1.5 lakh rupees per financial year are tax exempt under Section 80C of the Income Tax Act. Thus, these funds are also known as tax saving funds. You may invest in ELSS through a systematic investment plan or as a one-time lump sum. These funds have a lock-in period of 3 years and offer both growth and dividend options. Benefits of tax saving funds. Besides helping you save taxes, ELSS investments also offer a number of other benefits. At just 3 years, these funds have the shortest lock-in periods among all ATC investments. Further, they generate good returns and build wealth over the long term. Risk and reward. Like all equity-focused funds, ELSS are affected by market volatility. However, this risk is inversely related to time horizon. If you stay invested in ELSS over the long term, the risk decreases and you can enjoy the benefits of compounding to maximize your wealth. Best suited for tax saving funds are ideal for first-time or salaried individuals with a long-term investment horizon. Younger investors can ride out market fluctuations, and if they stay invested for more than 5 years, they can enjoy potentially higher returns on ELSS than any other tax-saving investment option. We hope this video helped you gain insight into the fundamentals of tax-saving funds. In the next part of this series, we will learn about aggressive growth funds. Like and subscribe to the NSDL channel to view more videos that simplify personal finance for you. Thanks for watching, and happy investing!